Hello everybody, welcome back to Neo Part 39. Sorry, the dog's just jumped in my lap. He's trying to lick me face. Weirdo. Right, you're going down, son. Kind of. I think he died. Let's be a bit careful. Got ladders there. Not sure if that's taking me into the poison or not. That looks mysteriously like it's gonna. And I got Green Man. No, it's not Green. Is that Green Man? It's just a cut. No, it is Green Man. Off you go, pal. Alright, someone's gonna throw the fireball there. That's okay. Now if I fall down there, I don't think I can get back up. Let's just go this way. Oh, I want to find another shrine. Okay, just a box. Can't see any ladders here. Revenant. I fell to death, okay. Okay, so there's no way to go there. So it looks like we're gonna have to bite the bullet. Fight that dude. Shot down by a skeleton warrior. You. Well, he was easy. Whoa, it's the fireman. I'll blow you fire. Blow you fire. Get in there. Oh shit, you got me there. I'm too slow. Easy peasy. No elixir. Is that? It's just a candle. Shot down by a skeleton warrior. I think there's actually any ladders though for me to go anywhere, is there? Just drop down. God damn it. There's a way down there. You can die. Oh, fuck me. Front. Jesus. If I'd known how long that was going to take to kill him. Alright. What we're going to do is go down that way. I think, is there another way here? Oh, hello. That's lucky. And off you go. Alright, we're going to quickly go down this way. Take your stuff, whatever you dropped. Like that. Loads of antidote. Let's go up here. Hopefully we find a... altar thing. What are they called? A central mine key. Oh, don't tell me that was a dead end. So I can't get back up to there. Fudge. We is gonna get poisoned. Now where are the ladders going? Getting up. No, that's a dead end, you fucking idiot red. All I want to do is find my way out of here. Up here? Now I'm gonna turn that thing off again or on. Kick down. Shouldn't be bats there. Oh, you died. Right, another way around here, is there? It's just a dead end. That's it. This is the only way. This is a dead end as well. Oh. Oh, and was it... we got that key, was it, for... around here? Okay, and the shrine, lovely. Nice. Take whatever you got. Bloody spirit stone. How did you die? Burned to death. How did you burn to death? I've no idea. Alright, let's level up. Level up. Strength. Strength and skill? Let's do it. Could have done magic, really. Not that. Learn skills. How many points we've got? 14. How do we learn it, though? I don't know, we're going to come out of that because I'm wasting time. Right, onwards and upwards. There's another one of them bloody things. Do we have to kick this down? No, we can just descend. Alright, come on in. Roll back, roll back, heal up. I can't see. God, did I burn to death? I'm not sure. Good job we leveled up, I guess. Well, I guess we've got to try and fight it in here. Well, it just went past on the game. Okay. Where did it go? Where is it? God damn it, Red. Oh shit. I don't know where to go. Fuck. Quick. All right, where the hell are we? The hell is that thing? Oh, that's the ball thing. At least we know how to destroy it. I saw you coming, you fucker. Oh, fuck. Antidotes, take that. I'm completely lost. Can you see a little, is that a machine over there? Climb up that. Oh, bollocks. It's a friggin' boss. I don't believe it. well. At least we haven't got too much Anitra to lose. Now we're supposed to kill this if it's all in poison. Where am I? Can you leave me alone? I can't heal up or nothing. Okay, I'm dead. I don't know what the hell was going on there, or even how the hell I got to that boss, or what our little kitty cat friend said. Okay, right guys, I am going to end the video. Hopefully we can explore a bit better next episode, but until then, thank you very much for watching. It's Red Fox, signing out.